It's all set up. Oh boy. So, yesterday, I made a bit of an error, a very bad error at that. I accidentally, I don't know how I didn't notice, but I muted my mic and didn't realize it until I went to go and upload it to the archive channel. So now, well, hold on a second. One moment. Damn it. Of course it does set to the link. Why wouldn't it? Okay, hold on. Let's get this. One thing after another. There we go. Okay. Right. So, to combat that issue, because that was a very bad issue to have, now, whenever I mute my mic, there's an icon on the top left. And you know, for the different scenes and different spots. So, just if anyone sees that in future recordings or in the middle of a stream and I'm very clearly doing stuff, just tell me, because I'm not gonna know otherwise. I get there's no one watching at the moment, but hey, that's for the VOD people and the people watching streams down the line. Alright, now I gotta turn on the control. As a professional streamer, guys, I have things prepared when I need them, and I know I need them because I am a professional streamer. Boy, oh boy. Why does it move this every single time? Someone just messaged. Oh boy. Oh, is that the. Is that this? Yeah, it was that, wasn't it? Hold on. I am doing a thing. Hold on. This might take a second. It's no big deal. I'm just gonna assume whatever was sent wasn't important because I cannot find whatever it could have possibly been. Let's get the game going. Game capture. Ugh, okay. There we go. I'm gonna give us a moment to, in case people are, you know, trying to get in before the game starts. Chat, how y'all doing? We're about to do this. We're gonna do this, bro. I like that. I like that little thing they have that goes up every time you start a game. Are you actually kidding me? Okay. Fine, I'll do it. Oh! Okay, we're good. It's not what I thought it would be. Oh, okay, right. I don't remember. Physics! Oh. Okay. Cool. Oh no. No! God, why am I so bad at this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Fuck. There we go. I did it. I did the thing. Guys are here for chat. You wanna watch me just suffer? this is what this is so far. I don't really know what to. Oh, it's this place. We'll wait. We'll do this part later. Cause there's other things that need to be, still can't hit them. Sucks, but whatever. Forget, you have abilities, right? Charge handle. Well, we already have that, basically. Time, or do we have to equip them? Could we just have them? Yeah, could we just have them? So if I buy another one, oh, I can't. Okay. There is one boss I want to do. That's right here. If you know, you know. Hello, Mr. Hat. Take out a helmet, but these guys, they just want your money. Fun, right? There you go, spend 3,000. And then you get this guy. I feel like this kind of seems like to know the definition of a hat in comparison to a helmet. He's wearing a helmet. Oh, the damage. Okay, I didn't even notice. All good. You know what? Just do this. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Boom. I was actually getting a little concerned for a second there. I was about to die. But we good. It is a helmet. It is definitely not a hat. And then he just goes away. So, you know. Right, I forgot he goes up there. I can't actually get up there, I don't think. I think I can go Oh, you can. Bro, this is... yep. I'm smart. I am a smart individual, am I not? So, in terms of progression, the plan today is to get at least through all the knights. I want to get through all the bosses, and then we'll do everything else on a different stream. Because, quite frankly, oh, good. Yeah, I just did that. Did it down. Oh well. Yeah, I want to try and get as much done in this stream as I possibly can. But I'll probably... I'll probably stop at the, I'll stop at the, what it's called? I forgot what it's called. I'm a big dumb. Oh, fuck. Wow. What a way to go. What a way to go. My god. Good. We're off to a great start. Oh, we're off to a great start. How am I gonna get that? Oh, no. Why? I can't pogo off of them. There we go. It's a 1. Get out of my face. Oh my god. Oh, right! I can... Aha! Smart. Very smart. I'm gonna break these. Should know there's a little bit of extra stuff. I thought I just about died there. That would've... I would've lost it. Wow, I really need fun. Alright. Nope, we're not letting you do that. Oh, I gotta be kidding me. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna do anything. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm not at full health anymore. I can't do the strength. Damn it. Get over here. There we go. That's one. Oh. Oh. Oh, this area. Okay. Go in. Oh. No! Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh, I gotta go back to the... Oh my god. Damn it. Up here. Never actually checked to see if there's anything up there. I probably have, I just forgot. Oh! Gotta cut that, I've already lost my ability to do that one... That one move. That's dedication right there. Thank God. Get out of here. I guess it's probably why I never really found a use for that ability. So I just kept dying when I originally played this game. Oh. I don't like that. Oh. Nope. Oh, there's an area up there. Great. I forgot about this. Area is cool. Ah, I shouldn't have jumped then, but whatever. There we go. Oh, this guy. So this guy's fun. I don't actually remember how he's what ability he's supposed to use. Does this work? That works. But it doesn't really work much. Back. Cool. Oh, that works. I probably should have grabbed the health, I think about it. Health over there. I think she really should have this, but whatever. Use some old health pieces. Wow. Wow, he's gone now. I'll try this again. I'm not at full health. It doesn't even give you any food, are you kidding me? Ah, okay. Alright, this area. This area is something. Oh, shoot. Oh. Alright. Alright, this part. Oh, this is fun. Yeah, that part's cool. I like that part. Oh, kinda close. Alright. Good. Now. Oh! Okay. probably could have used that health. I don't actually know. Is this some kind of thing? Bugs. So this part's interesting. What you're supposed to do, you're supposed to destroy the correct one of these. Oh! But if you break the wrong one, you kind of, you know, die. Oh shit, let's get the check point first before I do this. I can't remember what's back here. Oh yeah! This guy. Chester, that freaking item. This thing. This thing is just cool. Like, what isn't cool about that? Now that I think about it, it's probably one of the really, like, useful abilities. Because it, you know, get that horizontal mobility that sort of, like, kind of lacks a little. He can jump really high, but he has barely any sort of, like, speed. So that's kind of... relics. Are they called relics? I forget. Yeah, they're called relics, yes. They're called so many different things in the different versions, so I just forget. Really cool. Yeah. I didn't really mention it. The slime magma mechanic. It's really freaking neat. I don't actually know if... I know that for the slimes, it works this way, where it, you know, you can turn the magma into the slime, and then the slime into the magma. I think it works that way with these. Better it's never used. Just, I feel like it would make a good sort of puzzle type thing. Cool. Yeah. Love this mechanic. So freaking cool. Right, okay, I know what I gotta do. I'm gonna... Jeez. I never realized I could have just... Oh, it doesn't work. There's no item up there. I guess I just missed it. Oh well. Something like... gold. It's no big deal. I like that. The pogo. Oh well. Get a shot at those gems. That's good. Oh wow. Oh yeah, they just walk into it and they just stare. Okay. Alright. This mechanic is really cool. I like it. I like how every level of Shovel Knight has their own unique mechanic in some way. And I guess that gets more, I'll get more to that once there's more stuff to talk about. But Oh! I know what you do. Oh no. Maybe it was midair. Oh. Maybe that's not how you do it. Oh well. If not, whatever. Look at this part. This part's cool. This part really makes use of the mechanic. Good. I can't really guarantee any individual thing to work, so what I'm just gonna try and do is, yeah, I don't like fighting those guys, they're a little difficult for me to combat, and I know that's kind of the point, they're meant to be hard, but I think they're taking a little far. Oh no! Come on! Alright. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Whatever. It's no big deal. Of course, I fell right in as the lava was, like, going away. That is just my luck when it comes to stuff like this. Missing it by like, I don't know, like a half second. Oh, right, I need to... Shoot. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I think I know what you gotta do. I don't think I can do it anymore. I know I can. I can jump across. Okay. Here's what I think you gotta do. You do this part. Okay. I'm realizing now this probably won't work, because... My idea for this was, you bounce, you know, the slime blob on another thing of slime, but I'm just not realizing it just kind of sits there. Hold on, gonna be ready. Okay, we're good. Oh wow. Let's do this. Don't care. Get out of here. Get all our stuff back. There we go. That's set up. Let's stick here. Ho ho ho! Okay, let's organize ourselves for a second here. Did that hit him? I don't even know if I hit him. Oh, he blocks it. That's fun. Okay, how about... Oh! I didn't do that. Good. There we go. I think that's probably a little cheap when I think about it, but, I mean... It works. This part. Love it. I love using this thing so much. God. Never gets old out there. Alright, let's go ahead and get these broken apart. So that way, when we start this, we have a clear path. I probably shouldn't. I mean, it wouldn't matter that much, I don't think. Oh, it works. No, no! You're kidding. That's just great. Going straight to the end so I get my stuff back. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Alright. Oh, okay. I'm going to go ahead and shovel it with the, back on the ground. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Freaking Mulmite. I love this guy. Kinda. He's alright. But his stage and the music? Sucks, because this game is kind of made to be difficult. But oh well. Got the Mulmite. Oh my god, it's so chaotic in here! There we go. There's probably an easier way to do that, but I know. Yeah, I'll take it. Good. Got that area. It's good. We've only got 3 more stages. That's good. Oh, that's fun. That's good. Let's just shoot it now. Oh! Oh, I like this. I love that mechanic. Pretty mechanic in, second round stage. Come on, do a hop. Do a hop.
Okay.
Come on, do the thing. Also, Black Knight is back. That's cool. Check out this shortcut. Hey, buddy. Super hidden double secret in the Hall of Champions. Where could that be? I don't know. I'm going this way. Yep. Just takes you back there. There we go. How much for this? 2,000? I think that's maxed out. Alright. So now this guy. Okay. So, yes. Our health up twice this time. That's good. Health up is very important, because my gosh, this game gets really tough later on. How many? Whoa. Yeah, you bought them all. Good. I believe there is a catapult here. Yes, this is. I believe this takes you to here. Ability that they add, there's always a stage to go along with it, or something along those lines. I guess, in theory, some of these probably aren't movement enhancing, like the phase locket, but since you can walk on spikes, by technicality it's movement enhancing, because that gives you the ability to walk on something that you couldn't walk on before. I don't know, it's a very loose definition, I guess. I don't know if I'm able to get this. I god, really? Okay, well. I still. Okay, yeah. Well, I got my stuff. But I gotta go get it again. Oh, good. Good stuff. Oh, God. Alright, let's try this again. But this time I'm not gonna fall terribly. I press jump after I had fallen off the... Okay. I am a smart gamer, am I not? Bro, I'm a pro gamer over here. Missing really easy jumps like this. Bro, I'm a pro gamer, bro. I just did it this time. There we go. There we go. We're all good. We did it. Oh no. Oh, I don't like that. No. 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 Stop it. Stop it. Oh, oh. Okay. Well played. Well played. My gosh. This game, man. That could have been it. Okay. Let's try this again, but this time I'm not gonna fall to my death. Woohoo! Did the thing. We did it right. Proud of you guys. I did the thing. I did it correctly. Not actually, no. Is there anything from doing this? No. Unless that one individual block has it, which I highly doubt. Woohoo! Oh, like, that's something. There's definitely some difficulty in this, I will say that much. Oh, okay. Woo. Good. Good. Very glad that I did that. Shortcut. Just to, you know, save a couple seconds with the bard. Oh, it takes you here. Nope. No. Here I am trying to save a couple seconds and I end up catapulting myself into a place I don't want to be. Good. There we go. Definitely save those seconds, my guys. Yeah, okay. I actually know how much of the music we're missing. I feel like I got all of it. I won't know for sure until I get to the end of the game and realize, oh shoot, we're missing some music. Shuffling around over there. Let's do the Hall of Champions. Because this area is actually really cool. Oh. Alright, I forgot that was so expensive. How about we fight Black Knight? Have you been paying any attention? at all. I am swiftly approaching. Brilliant. Supposed to be, you know, a more difficult fight for obvious reasons. I still want to try and finish him off with his own attack, because that's just the ultimate insult that you can do to this guy. Also, I'm very upset I lost my projectiles. Oh yeah, this thing. Come on, get over here. No. This little tennis thing with it. Okay, hold on. Let's try this again. Someone will actually know to expect that. Oh. Oh, yeah. Come on. Do the thing. I'm gonna probably die. Do the thing. Do the thing. Come on. Yes! There we go. Forgot you actually have to try for that one. But now you have enough to go into the thing. So that's good. And then you scurries off. Alright. Let's do the Hall Champions now. Let's do this. Yes, it is. That's why we're here. Yes, that's why I'm here. Alright, I don't remember entirely how this place goes, but... Aha. Yeah, so this place... is fun, because there's all these ghosts that just follow you around. Forget. I know that some of the portraits can break them. Oh, great, right, this one's real. Okay, kill him. This is the fun part. Almost. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here we go. There we go. And then, I don't remember exactly how it works, but I know that... I forget exactly which ones that it works with. I don't actually know if any of these do it, but okay. Oh well. Wait, hold on. Okay. There's a bunch of hidden secrets in this level, and I love it. Oh, there's also that. Which kinda does that on to you. I don't know why I did that then. Ah, damn it. Oh god, there's a lot of these broken floors. Sure they will. That's why they haven't shown up yet. I wonder if... I don't think you can actually fix this room. Which, you know, kind of sucks. But whatever. Ah, okay. Ah, okay. That one. Good. Two in a row. Oh, no. Remember exactly which ones have it where you can. I don't think any of them do. I remember it was a thing probably in Plague Knight's version of the stage, but I don't think you can Shovel Knight's. Which, you know, makes sense. It's Shovel Knight. He's a good guy. Oh god. Nope. This is where everything culminates at the end. And we're not just there yet. Hey buddy! Have a wipe to the face, my dudes. This area is fun because you have to try and navigate this tiny little ball across the entire, you know, everything. And, it kind of works. Not really, though. I mean, I say that as I'm actually getting it to work. So, what do I know? Actually, I don't remember. Is there a secret? No, there's not. I know there's a secret right here, though. Get back. This part's fun because there's, like, I don't remember. Most of this area is just running. Okay. Walls are perfectly solid, that's how I got it here. Yeah, here we go. This is what I was thinking of before. A curious map. This is... it's interesting to say the least. I don't really know how to explain entirely what this is unless you have, you know, the context for it to begin with. Oh, there we go. You kind of require context in order to understand what this item is. Kind of? I mean, it doesn't take much context, really, but, eh, whatever. Get away. Oh, hold on, there's one there. Oh, it sucks. Oh, this area just was short. Now I go back to the middle. And this happens. They weren't defeated at all. Now they're just here to ruin everything again. Gotta really get good with your juggling skills if you want to beat this fight. This whole fight is built on juggling. If you can't juggle, you're not going to be doing much damage. Okay, one of them's fake. I don't know which one though. can't get to him. Gotta really get your juggling skills in order to beat this one. Okay. Good. Yes, there we go. Whew. I probably would deal with the skulls. But I didn't think about it, so you know. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Cool. Can I go back in? I don't know if I can go back in there. So the Hall of Champions, for those who don't know, is a place dedicated to all the people who donated to this, I think, the Kickstarter for this game. Might be a few recognizable faces in here. Come on, recognize a few. Oh wait, there's Gary over here too. I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's a couple of YouTubers in here. So yeah, if you're familiar with those guys, that's pretty cool. I think the Yogscaster actually in here as well. I wasn't aware. Probably cast him already. But it's pretty cool. I like this area. It's a very nice way to have... Oh! Who's this man? Could it be the not-so-grump? Wait, no, the grump. Yeah, whatever. I think I might be Simon. With the helmet. Hard to tell. It's not there, and it's probably somewhere else. Anyways, this area is really cool. I like it. This whole game is really cool. I've said so much that this game is really cool. I think the only thing I genuinely dislike is the treasure mountain stage. That's just because of the water level, so I mean, whatever. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. It's already open. I didn't think it would be open yet, but it is. Just to save some time, go ahead and go here. Yep, okay, thank you. Okay. Okay, mysterious area. Oh, who's that? Who's that? It's them. It's them, the Battletoads. I'm gonna go ahead and say now that I haven't actually played Battletoads, so this whole thing is kind of lost on me, but it's still cool. I like it. This area is this is gonna be interesting. I like that a lot. Oh right, we fight him. I forgot about that. I forgot we fight him. Okay. like the music really quiet. Oh. This is like a genuine boss fight. I feel like some of the extra fights are actually some of the harder ones. Oh, is this how I get my health back? Perhaps? I don't know what this deserves. Is he gonna come back down? No. Yeah, this is an interesting little boss fight stage. I like it a lot. It's got... It's unique. Oh, this area, right. I never particularly liked these guys. I don't think many people did, quite frankly. The only thing I liked about them was their design. Remind me of, what are they called? Their sights. No, I'm stuck. If you ever, you know, partook in that experience. And get down to it. Oh, we got a little health back. Ah! Mage does that crap. Oh jeez. Stuck here. Oh god. Oh, it's just an instant game over. I'll do that whole thing over again. Hit the self. Don't run into a boss when they're preparing to fight. It doesn't work. Okay, then we start this little thing. God, this is gonna take a while, isn't it? Being a little reckless here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this part. Whatever, we're down one more now. These guys. Gotta go around them, which is really difficult when, you know, it's a 2D plane. Or, you know, side-scrolling. Please, give me help. Okay. Oh, we're doing this part with him here already? Okay, go around. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh! Okay. This is really bad. I'm probably gonna die. If I'm being perfectly honest. But this is not going good. Oh god. Oh my god, I gotta do that whole thing over again. There's no checkpoints in the middle of any of this. It sucks that there's no checkpoints that early on, but I guess I understand why. Just to keep balance. Ugh. God. It's fun. Now that I'm actually learning the patterns and crap, I'm like getting more and more reckless, which means I'm just gonna keep taking more damage and probably dying sooner. That's how I play games. I learn stuff, and then I disregard what I learned and make it harder on myself by just playing the dumb way. Shall I roll? No. You. I wish I could attack down while I'm up here. But, that's not a thing. Oh! Oh. Oh, I can't use them. That's not cool. I thought that would be a really good thing right there to have. That sucks. Can't use any of my healing items. Huh. Yep. No, not this again. I'm probably gonna die. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Yeah, whatever. What? What? The thing I can do? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, if I'm facing the other direction. Oh, that's amazing. I wish I knew this earlier. Does it do double damage? Oh, it does. Oh, that's good. Good to know. Certainly wish I knew this earlier. Come on. Yes! There we go. No. Oh. Okay. God, this part. Ah. We're already taking tons of hits. This guy just won't stop. But keep your distance from this guy, because otherwise he'll just do stuff. That's a checkpoint. Okay, good. Getting quicker. Oh! Damn it. Right, it's quicker here. Ah! I pressed it at the wrong time. Oh well. Let's get a quick sip. Good thing it's right at the bottom. Uh-oh. Oh, what? Oh. Fun. I want to try something when I do this. No, I cannot. Okay. I thought it would be neat if, you know, you could break the barriers with your shovel. That was not a thing. Good thing I was right at the checkpoint, or else that would have been not very fun. Down. I think they give you the option to go either one width. I like that they give you like the short one-sided barriers like that. You know what I mean. Options in this part. Okay. Alright. We're getting there. Oh, those enemies. Fun. What? They're an instant kill? Okay. Alright. Can I attack them? Well, I can. That's good. Okay. Alright. That's cool. Guess the strat is to. Who's watching me do this crap? Because my god, I feel sorry for you, man. Like, this is not content people should be watching. I'm just gonna avoid them. Oh, with the exception of that. Okay. Oh, we're gonna miss. Okay. Alright. Oh! Oh, I was paying so much attention on that thing. But I wasn't really paying attention to the, Oh. Oh! Okay. Good. Around him. Oh, okay. Woo! Okay. Oh, I panicked. And now we're doing the fight. Oh, shoot. Good. Okay, we're doing this again. Oh, you can miss it. That's a good thing to note. You can definitely hop too early. Oh. Forgot that there's obstacles now. I didn't even realize there were obstacles. I think it's randomized, isn't it? That's kind of... kind of screwy. Ahead of him, so I can go behind him. That. Uh-oh. Okay. No! I was at one hit left. One hit, and that would have been it. Alright, let's get some hits in. Easy hits. Alright. Oh. Almost didn't make that one. Oh no. My god. Yeah, it is randomized at the end. You just gotta know how to deal with different situations or else you're gonna die. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. Okay, you can't hit from the sides. That's good to know. Can't decide. Hitbox is really generous. Ah. It's a very generous hitbox, I'll say that much. Stop hitting me from the back like that, you Yes! There we go. Uh-oh. Why'd I do that? Okay. Strat! Oh, ho, ho! Okay, we're doing this. I get him twice. I should get Pogo. I think the game kind of expects you to have the Pogo strat. Oh, I missed. He's definitely getting the upper hand. That's kind of getting me quite a bit. If I can just get one good hit on him. Oh! Got him. Oh, okay. Damn! Do I have to do that whole fight over again? Or just the start? Okay. Just there. Should get that. Okay, yeah, he definitely has a thing against projectiles. I don't know how to go against them very well. That kinda is making it hard to do this. Okay. Oh. Definitely is a way to go against projectiles. I think now that I've learned his moveset. He's off by a little bit. That'll be it. This could be it. Yes! Oh. Good. That's great. Whew. Boy, oh boy. I believe I get a suit of armor from this. I think. Yep. Sure. Brawl and use smash hits. Double tap. Okay. We have a running move now. I hate bats. Brilliant. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you're right. Cool. I think there's actually a thing up here. Oh, hello. Good. Amazing. Alright. How did I use... Don't use my, Didn't. You shot the first attempt. Debating on if I should keep using the armor I've got equipped. yeah, it's cool. But I don't know, man. I don't really... I kind of prefer the other armor, honestly. Also, I need to go ahead and buy the other armor anyway, so I might as well do that. Okay. Heavy plate to keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. This could be something. Also, go with ice physics. Just see how they win from the top of this game. Oh yeah, that guy has a lot of bombs. Yeah, so remember when I said the momentum wasn't a thing in this game? Yeah, now it is. So that's fun. Full health is a top priority right now because dealing with these things without full health is kind of a trouble. Wow. I say that and immediately get hit. And then I didn't really get off the bat. Ooh! That was a pro gamer move right there. Oh shoot. Okay. Whenever I'm listening to the Shovel Knight soundtrack, AGT, I am a pro gamer. Do the thing, come on. Oh yeah, forget about that. Okay, definitely a pro gamer, guys, look at me. I'm such a pro gamer. Whenever I'm listening to these Shovel Knight AST, when he gets to this track, I just always skip it. But like, honestly, it's a really good one. It's just, you know, it requires a bit of theming. So that kind of makes it a little harder to listen to out of context. Hey buddy, I'm gonna shoot one straight down. Okay, good. Hello. Okay. So you guys still come for a gamer. It is definitely me, a certified professional. Good. Okay. No, what have I done? Okay. God. Wow. Get it? You get the funny joke? Oh shoot. Funny joke, cool, get it, haha. Convenient. Oh. Right. This mechanic is fun. God, this mechanic gives me anxiety. Oh good. We're at this part again. There we go. It is so weird having actual momentum and then not having it at all whenever I go to like a regular bit of ground. I don't like this. Is this getting hard? Nope! Okay. I have not received any health. Very disheartening. I don't know if I can do that. I'm gonna be real. The number of times I've played this game, it's not many, but I definitely don't think a one life run is possible for me, at least. Oh, shoot. Wow. Wait, no, I can just... Oh, thank god. Okay, right. Oh! No? No. Oh, I need this guy. Okay. Oh, no. This is gonna be a fun one. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh. Good. Good. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. It's all okay. I'm a professional. Oh god. Okay. Good. I think I overcompensated for that fall. My god. This game. Oh shoot, I gotta kill this thing before it does another stupid. Alright. Oh. I almost did another stupid. God. Oh, this is fun. Sure, I'm having a blast over here. Good. Here is all of my money. I have no idea how I'm gonna get it back. I can do that. There we go. No, no. Let me switch things. Good. Pro gamer. All that is just an apple. Just a singular apple. I mean, better than nothing, but my god. Bruh. Oh. Please. Oh, no. Please. Okay. I just wanna do fishing. No. he sat there. He waited for a solid 5 seconds and then dive bombed in and killed me. He waited a little bit. Didn't that much. My god, so I'm not really helping. Oh god. There we go. Alright. Get better at this. Hopefully. Hopefully. Oh, that's like, I gotta check something. Oh shit. It's already past 5. Nice. Okay. Good. Actually, I don't know how I'm supposed to beat this thing. It's like, how does this thing work? Do I hit, like, the bit on the bottom? I don't know. I can't even hit it in the first place, so I'm never gonna find out. Okay, you do hit the side, and it works. Yes. Now I can fish. Oh, come on! There we go. Now I can fish in peace. Okay. Thanks, man. Thanks. Oh god. Yeah, this is fun. Okay. Shoot! Let's just do this. Yep. Get rid of that guy. My god. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, this part. Right. Anxiety time. Real anxiety hours over here. Whew. God. Take that. Hate so much. Okay. The warhorn. Yep. This thing is interesting. Oh. Oh no. There you go. Did it. Thing. I'm not gonna use it in here because it doesn't really have much. Okay. Nintendo? What would I do? Let's ask this guys. This? That's... I timed it this right. Which I'm terrible at timing, so that's not gonna help much. Oh, right. I should have gone this way first. Like a not idiot would. Yeah. Yeah, welcome to Shovel Knight, my dude. And we just like walk him off the list. It's fun. It's a little funny haha moment. I wonder what this is all about. But why? Okay. I guess. Oh, the game is practically telling me, hey, go do this stuff. Okay. Let's. Oh. Okay. My god. Oh, this is fun. Wait a minute. I'm a bit of a stupid idiot head. I wanna get all the gems. Alright. Oh, good. Anchor time. I only hit one. There we go. That's better. Oh, come on. It can be hit by the shovel, right? Oh my god. Oh god. What? Get out of here. God. God. Here we go again. I love this part. This part's cool. I was perfectly fine until I actually attempted to correct it. That's my favorite part about this whole experience, is that sometimes I overcorrect things, and then I die. Oh, I only gotta kill them all again. That's not a deal. I really need to get better at timing stuff in this game. My god. I need a moment. Okay. I think I'm not as upset about that. All right. These guys suck. Last time I panicked. They really do just be avoiding my attacks, aren't they? Close to the end. I don't have to go over to another area. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. I can just go and do this without any trouble. My God. Thank you. That's why I'm gonna actually do this part. Okay. That other thing is faster than me. Really, really sucks. Wow, my freaking... It's not really far. Okay. Oh. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're at the end. My god. Whew. Oh boy. Hello. Quick. Wow. I wasn't even paying attention to his health. I was just doing the fight. I was just... Wow. You're right, GT. It is the big boy. The big boy has fallen immediately. Hold on. I gotta check something real quick. Okay. My strats were too good. Too good for him. Now... Oh, it's him. It's this guy. This guy sucks. Phantom Striker is something. Yep. Oh. I like this guy. He's an interesting fight, to say the least. Oh, right, this part. This part sucks. This guy's almost down. Yep. It kind of sucks how easy the boss fights are in this game, because it kind of means that you're not really able to experience it much before it's already over, and a lot of them are one-time deals. Well, no, a few of them are one-time. Right. Destroyed. Yeah. He's a cool fight, but, like, he goes down really quick. So... Bard boy, let's do stuff. Wait, what? Yes. What? What? Okay. I don't understand what just happened there, but whatever. Whatever, man. Doesn't matter. Okay. I don't believe I can do this one. Pretty sure I need the other thing. So, what do you take next? can't. I don't know if he does, GT, but you literally can't. Oh god. There we go. Finally got it after a third attempt. Stage. It's very cool. I like it. Whoa! Right. I like the music in this stage. Every time I go to catch a fish, it's always a trouble. Okay. Not always. Most of the time. Seems like it's almost all the time. Right now. Guy's attacks, but that was something. Oh, these guys. These guys are interesting. Wait, what just happened? Oh, I got hit by the one that was falling down. I like that whenever I see a new enemy, I'm like, oh yeah, these guys are interesting, and then I just chaos skip into that. It sucks that this thing is so good. Because these enemies really are cool. They have really interesting and unique ways to defeat them, but Chaos Sphere is too good. Genuinely too good of an item. Shoot. Alright then. I'm gonna do that. Should be going back down. Because, I missed the thing. That hurts. That hurts a lot. I just lost all that gold from before. Oh shoot! Should have jumped there. I am simultaneously the best and worst when it comes to... I just want to get the secret from before. Why is that so much to ask from this game? Why is it that I have to die multiple times and lose all that gold because I messed up once and now I have to pay the price of like, what, like 3,000 gold been so far? I've lost. I don't even know if I can do this. Like, that's the thing. I don't even know if it's possible. It's not. Okay. Cool. Oh, that was meaningless. Remembering my right spot. Like, that's entirely possible. Oh. Get in this way. Nope, not dealing with that. Not worth it. Keeps going up. I'm a little stupid. I'm a little stupid. No. Okay, this is the area I was thinking of before. I don't know why I thought that the area. I still have to go back because of the music note crap. Music sheets. I should have enough for this. Okay, yeah, I do. There we go. The mobile gear. This thing is interesting. It's like a little platform that moves around for you. Very useful. Very good. I didn't even have to do anything for that. That just did itself. Good. Oh, okay. Oh, this part sucked when I was first playing this game. But it's still kind of sick. Gotta go all the way back. Gotta go all the way back to that one spot. Sometimes it feels like you're supposed to, like, damage boost through this game. It's just, I don't know. It's not the way I want to play this game, and yet sometimes it feels like that's the way I'm supposed to do it. That really sucks. But there's a lot to this game. There's a lot of ways you can get out of situations that might not seem very possible. And to have that be undercut by the fact that the game kind of doesn't really explain how to get out of those situations, so unless you can mega brain figure it out in like the split second you have to figure it out. This is the way it's supposed to go, so I'm not gonna go that way. But yeah, I don't know. I hate that like I have to What part was I thinking of before there? Did I... Oh. In front of this thing. It's fine. It's all good. Just there we go. Alright. This part's interesting. Don't come over that door. Oh, what? I missed that one. Oh, this guy can do a downwards, Yep. This is fun. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh. Come on. Oh, what? Okay, I don't know why I thought that would, deflect it back at him like that. Yeah, we're not gonna, get up here. Oh, no! Try to kill this guy. Right. Damn. Doing some real damage there. Oh, wait! I feel stupid. I like that. That was cool. Never gonna be able to do that again, am I? Shoot! I gotta fight that guy again, don't I? Oh my god. Oh my god, bro, this is nuts. Starting out like this. Come on. It's timed perfectly so I can't jump that way. No! Come on! This is ridiculous! Nope. Doing that because it helps a lot. Why? I've missed it so many times now. Am I really this bad if I get? I'm gonna die. If I get hit once, I'm dead. We're back at the exact same situation we were in before. Oh my god. Nope. god. I'm already down. Cheap health. Or two health. Whatever. Whatever I call it. Two units. I'm just gonna resource this guy. Cause I really do have the patience to deal with that again. Oh no, wait. There we go. I did it! I did the thing! Oh my god. It is possible. I'm definitely not just bad at the game. Why is it every time I encounter, like, a cool little area, it's, like, those stupid things? That was cool. Area. No. No, not this part. Not this part. This part sucks. No. You gotta be kidding me. I forgot all about that entire portion of the game. I had, like, blocked it out of my memory. And now it's back. Oh, I messed it up. Boys, where we just die a lot. How was that a hit? Stuff on you that you just can't do anything about, and that's the worst part. There is so much here that I cannot never. Like, legit, there is no way to prevent it. It just happens. Nope. No. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah, welcome to the thing, GT. This guy's something, isn't it? Oh my God. I'm literally so... I can't remember this. Come on! The whole strategy is to just beat that. I don't know if I want to go back to that stage to get that thing I missed, if it even was worth it. I could find out pretty dang quick if it was worth it or not by just going to the stage again, but... Ugh. God. Shovelite definitely has the problem of the stages are more difficult than the bosses. And I guess some people could say it's not a problem, but like, I feel like it kind of is. That's just me though. Let's see if I was actually missing anything of any sort of importance whatsoever. Chances are it wasn't, because everything I thought it was already accounted for in the time that I tried it before. What's this? Oh, it's this thing again. I forgot all about this. That's how much this thing, this level, just made me forget. Okay. Alright. Oh, please, okay. Was it worth it? Was it worth it at all? That's just a treasure box. They can't possibly have, like, the music stuff. That's... I'm not dealing with that again. All that for just a... box. Yeah, there you go, man. I stress so much over that tiny little box, thinking it was actually going to be worth it, only to find who's that. Because I have all this money, I don't know what else to do with it. How about go and do this? Actually, wait a second, there is one thing I need to do real quick. Hey, buddy. Oh. Anything else? Alright, let's just file these upgrades. Probably not gonna use them, but might as well have them. Oh, I don't have enough. Fun. After the next stage, I'll have enough. Now for the... oh god, now for this part. I don't know if I'm looking forward to this or not, because I unlocked one of the best weapons in the entire game by doing this, but also, it's the Hollow Knight stage, so, I mean, you know... I will give him credit, he has good music. He has really good music in this stage. I feel like I might actually not have all that much trouble now that I've actually, you know, since I've beaten it before. I might just have it there. Oh, that's neat. Oh, right, I need to do a thing. Oh no, these guys. No, okay. Oh, I forgot the only thing, like, two hits to kill. This, however, still very much a problem. Okay, whatever. Still gonna miss a couple gems. Alright. Oh, these guys. These guys are not very fun to fight. They are. Okay. That just about is the end. Realistic cannon, 10 out of 10, yes. How do Gotta... Don't trust anything behind this wall. So this is fun. This bit here, you can actually... Oh, there's a bit of delay. Okay. You can't actually tell which ones are real, which ones aren't, which I think is really cool. This stage definitely has some cool stuff in it. I'm gonna say that just to preface, you know, stuff for later. Yeah, big brain. Oh, this part. Aha, yes. Ah, got myself a bit. Whatever. Big brain right there. Look at that. That was a quick... That was a quick takedown right there. Oh shoot. Good. I realized too late that I couldn't get make that jump. I just tried to back out. Died. Problem with yeah. Alright. Oh, this area. So this area is interesting. Oh. Right. That's fine. Yeah, let's do that. This area is cool. For a number of reasons. First of all, this is where you get one of the best power-ups in the entire game. Here we go. The propeller dagger. This weapon. You want just infinite horizontal movement? Well, not infinite, but just really good horizontal movement. There you go. This weapon right here has it. It's very good. It's a very good weapon. Item. Whatever I call it. Oh. That's not fun. Come on, come on! Ah. There we go. Ooh. Love this stuff, man. Great. And now we can use it to make this area even easier. I don't really need it. I missed the timing. That's fun. There we go. I remember there was something up here. Oh no. Is it this area? I don't think it's this area yet. I don't think it's that area yet. I hope it's not that area just yet, because my god, I'm not ready for that just. Oh my god. Whoa! Oh my god. Oh. Oh! Yes! Oh. Oh no. It's time. That's my least favorite part of this entire game. Actually, wait, no, I think this is just a weaker... Well, this is a bit of a weaker version of that. So we're good for now. I think in the next area, the next screen. Yeah, no, right? Right. Oh. Right, the timed. Yep, there you go. Okay. Oh no. It's interesting. If you're not ready for it, it is going to throw you off. Oh! I don't know why I thought that was safe. Well, hey, at least it's only right here. At least it's all right here. No! Please, 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 please! God. Yeah. If you haven't noticed already, pretty much every one of my least favorite stages in this game are the ones that include random, unpredictable, and kinda ridiculous movement mechanics. Oh no. Was he just stuck there for a second? Oh, I tried to free from that guy, but then he decided to actually try. Oh, oh. Please? Please? I think he's stuck. Oh. Oh, this part. Yay, it's the worst part of the entire game. Every person I've seen who's played this game hates this part. For a very good reason. I mean, it doesn't really take much to really see why people hate this so much. It's just a lot of waiting, and if you screw up, you die. Like instant death. Oh no, I forgot. It's this part. Yeah, this is the part people hate. That part before was fine. This, however, not so much. Oh shit. Oh no. Why? Why does this stage have to be so ridiculous? There's a bug on my hand. That's definitely not helping at all. Oh, yeah, I'm not getting that. I'm not gonna get that. I don't care. I'm not gonna pop that tiny little thing of gold. Okay. Hold on, I need to take a second to just take in what just happened there. Alright. I need to. Maneuvers. There we go. Oh. So. This thing. Just. Yeah. It's a thing. I'm not. It's definitely a thing. You gyroscopic jester. I love Shovel Knight's quips in this game. Not quips, like the insult nickname crap. Whatever you want to call it. I guess it's a quip. Probably is a quip. We're almost there. We are almost there. Oh, he... Right. Phantom Striker, I think, is preparation for this boss, potentially, in some way. Oh! Okay. Oh yeah, this part. This thing's cool. Except if you're not expecting it. Nope. No. Oh. Yes! GG easy. So go and swap to the other. Oh wait, no. Uh-oh. There we go, let's swap now. Yeah. Propeller Knight's definitely a fun character. But his stage. Oh, it's not doing him any favors. Just say that much. Alright. Hello. Prepare to die. Oh. The fun part about this area is that all the enemies give ridiculous amounts of gold in comparison to their actual... You know, to their actual counterparts. So you can just farm the gold for like 10 seconds. And now, the final meal ticket. We finally maxed out our health. But before we do that, let's... Oh shit, I missed. No. What is this? Hold on. Okay. Let's see. So Tower of Fate, there are two levels to it. But I'm not gonna do any of this right now. We're gonna do this instead. We're gonna change over to this. This level, I don't actually remember this level. I don't remember what was... Oh, okay. This is interesting. I like this. It's a combination of everything that you've been taught. Off to a great start. Off to a wonderful start. Oh my god. Just gonna get it all in one go. Oh, right. Pro skills. Oh, I don't actually remember. Oh. This area. Yeah, this is quite easy. Any of this. And quite frankly, I don't really know why I would. Like, this is all kind of... I don't know. Oh, what? That was something. Kind of glitched out for a second there. I think I was in the wall. Oh, no. Alright. Every single time I get one of the... Oh. Every time I get the pile of, like, diggable stuff, I run into a... run into one of those moles. Immediate fun ruined. But anyways. Final one. What do we get? What are we gonna get? The hell is this? It's even... I guess it was edible. Whatever it was. Let's check out the music area, because we've got quite a bit of it. Oh. We're missing one. Oh. Missing 3, 4, 5. Oh. Yeah, alright. Don't know where we're missing those from, but definitely missing it. I wish the stage would tell you what you're missing from it. Whatever. I guess it's gonna wrap it up here. All it's got left is... Oh, wait a second. No, it's not. Got one last thing you gotta do. It's right here. This guy here. It's our last thing ever. And now they look like Black Knight. So that's cool. But, we're still gonna use this stuff because it's... stuff after we finish the game. I know it's like a long time to wait to do NPC stuff, but like, I don't know. I feel like it'd be more fitting when there isn't the this music playing on the thing. But anyways, I'll probably be back with more stuff later tomorrow. I don't know. I think we might be doing some Among Us. And if we are, I've got an interesting concept to work with there. So that's gonna be cool. But anyways, that's all for now. Thanks to anyone who tuned in to this freaking massive stream. It's not really massive for a stream. Anyways, I'm gonna head off. Later.